Welcome back, and in this episode, we are fulfilling a viewer request by a channel called What Will Happen If. He requested that we drop a red hot nickel ball into a bowl of sugar. And what makes this video different is I'm going to use a special torch right here to heat this ball up beyond red hot, and then I'm gonna drop it right into the bowl of sugar. I ended up switching out the plate to a black plate. Yeah, I actually think this is gonna look a lot better than the clear bowl. All right, it's just about melted, so it's time to release it into the sugar. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that video. We got our red hot nickel ball right inside there. It's time to taste it. See how it tastes. Man, it actually tastes pretty good. I wanted to get everybody's opinion on some inquiries that we're getting regarding the props that we have left over from our shoots. And they're asking us to give those away to the viewers as like memorabilia or knickknacks. And I just want to see if that's something that you would be interested in owning. This is from, this is left over from our red hot nickel ball shoot here. Here's another one. There's a ball inside there. Here's another one. This is left over from our battery and the press explosion. This is the whipped cream explosion. And this is the iPhone deep fried in oil. So if these are items that you would be interested in owning, just let us know what you think. And that will determine what we do. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Adios.